Not sure why I started doing that in the Telegram group when I can just record the video here. So, crude oil. What I'm thinking about is that, just a moment, we have some kind of cycle that is being delivered here, an impulsive move or impulsive structure. And we have first, second divergence, bearish pressure, massive push to the downside. Fantastic. Now we have a breakout of this line. And in my opinion, we are starting some sort of impulsive move also to the downside. This is more or less a double bottom at the moment. Nothing really specific is happening here. But on the other hand, this impulsive move right here, I'm talking about this part, the lack of divergence and all that tells me or suggests that we're probably going to see another push lower. We're going to be trading, I'm going to be trading at least this zone, which means I really need a small move, even if it's going to be down here, I'm probably going to be collecting first target, right? It will be more than enough. I don't need the price to go here in order to make this thing profitable. So I started building up the plan, and as I said in the Telegram group, we have interesting levels. Okay, you can see this zone, which is pretty much starting from here up to here somewhere, right? That's the one. We're already inside this level. We broke below it. I like this one. We got the spike now, expecting push up. Yeah, so basically what we do, well, we go to the 4-hour chart, and this is where I would be looking for possible sell opportunities near a strong resistance. And surprise, surprise, guess what do we get once we drop the expansion tool here for ABC? Look where the 100% is going. As I said, we have three levels, the dotted lines here, or dashed lines. This is daily resistance to monthly pivot and weekly something. R1 weekly, okay, resistance one on weekly chart, plus the 100%. So this is becoming a totally massive level. And if this is not enough, we have a trend line, okay? So the bearish hidden divergence is in play. I mean, everything looks so far good. This is definitely the level I would expect for the price to reach. And from here, I would like to see the bounce for the sells. So I think this is as clear as it could be. Also, platform X is confirming this. We have neutral here, neutral here. This might be switching to bullish. It's very likely because we still have a bit more room there. But it's fine because this time we're trading daily plus weekly plus 4-hour chart, right? So this is midterm, long-term kind of situation here. All right, guys, so that would be all. Thank you.